It was about 2 o'clock in the morning. Suddenly he woke up. He heard noise. He got out of bed. He slowly went downstairs. There was a light on in the living room. He could hear two men speaking very quietly. Robbers, he thought. Immediately he went back upstairs and called the police. He was really frightened. Fortunately, the police arrived quickly. The police opened the front door and went into the living room. Then they came upstairs to see him. Then they explained. They turned television off for him.